Actually, hold it. Need to
have a... Hey, I'm ordering you to stop.
You know, I find it interesting that you just happen to be out here.
Get those hands up. Slowly.
You look guilty enough to me.
Come on. Don't have to go down.
Get your goddamn hands up or I will shoot you.
Get up.
You're dead. Come on. You're going to die.
I'm too old to get a job, mister. Way too old. Can't we be friends?
Sure.
I'm so happy. I ain't had a friend in a long time. Long, long time. My last friend died. Weren't my fault. They said it was, but they was wrong. It's fun being with you, mister. Can I hold you a second, mister? Can I?
Okay, just quickly.
That felt good. It's nice to be held sometimes. Oh, we used to hold each other in the war. You got sad eyes, mister. Like you seen sad things. Remember with kindness.
Okay, boy. Let's go.
Oh, hell.
Goodness gracious.
God in heaven! What?
You ain't gonna leave here alive.
What the hell was that? Ah! Somebody help me, please!
Jesus Christ!
Going down now. Miss Cat, all good?
Hold still! Pearson said he short a little meat.
Stop it!
Somehow that doesn't surprise me. Stay alert.
Are you so afraid of a pair of gelding tongs? I thought you were the horse expert!
Arthur.
Thank you.
My pleasure. My pleasure.
Mr. Morgan.
Yes, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Matthews gave me...
Dutch? Miss O'Shea?
Well, feels like we are finally getting back on our feet.
You, find a buyer for them bonds we stole?
Not yet, but Jose is working on it.
When we heading west?
Soon? I don't know.
Feels like things have changed. The whole world's changed. But they don't want folk like us no more. We're being hunted.
We are smarter than them. Only the feeblest of men take jobs in the government.
I hope so.
Trust Dutch, Mr. Morgan. You have to.
They got Micah! Dutch! Arthur!
What's going on?
They got Micah. He's been arrested for murder. He was in Strawberry.
It's okay,
and...
son. Breathe.
They nearly lynched me. They got Micah and the sheriffs in Strawberry. And there's talk of hanging them.
Here's open.
Arthur.
What? The fool brought this on himself. You know my feelings about him, Dutch.
You think I can't see past his bluster to the heart inside? He is a fine man.
No, I ain't saving that fool.
I can't go. My face will be all over West Elizabeth. I am asking. He would do it for you.
I don't think he would, but fine, all right.
Arthur,
You okay, Lenny?
Yeah, of course I'm okay.
You don't seem okay.
You take that kid into town. Valentine, not Strawberry. Get him drunk. And Arthur, no crazy business.
I've given that up.
And you get Micah out of that jail.
Come on, son. I'll get to it, Dutch. Just can't drop everything.
Boy.
What's wrong, Arthur? Hold. Can we just get out of here? I rode as fast as I could, didn't stop for nothing.
Yeah, you look like you've been through it.
I'm beat. We finally get off that mountain, then this. Micah's got a crazy side off of him.
What were you boys doing? You were supposed to be scouting ahead for us.
I kept asking him what we was doing, but he was... You worried too much, kid. Just some business to attend to, kid. You know how he is.
Yes, I do.
He was half-soaked before we even got there. Then we ran into some fellas. One of them Micah knew, drank some more. And this is supposed to be a dry town we're in, too.
Then he shoots one of them. I know how that goes.
Couldn't even tell you quite how. Happened like the strike of a match. The law was on us fast, too. They was ready to strangle you up there and then. But I got away, just about.
You're all right now. We'll take care of it.
So you're gonna go get him? I'll come with you.
No, you leave it to me. For now, let's drink some. Forget about Mike.
It was drink that started all this.
We'll just have a couple. Settle you down, then head back, okay?
Okay.
Now, I should warn you. Me and a couple of the other boys, we got in a bit of a fight last time we was here. Here we are.
What are you doing?
Come on, boy.
Good evening.
Just one or two. Right, Arthur?
Of course, just a drink. No big drama. Can we get a couple beers, please?
You! I don't want no trouble.
And you'll get none from me. I was defending myself.
Tommy, he's...
He'll be fine. Here, have one for yourself.
Thank you!
Micah seemed to know a lot of people. That was the problem.
How you mean?
I mean, I done seen a lot of crazy stuff, but Micah...
A lot of crazy stuff. Will you shut up?
Will you shut up?
Be quiet, buddy.
Oh, there, dullards! My lord, you men is dull.
Hey, leave this fool alone.
Leave the fool alone? People have been leaving me alone for the last 10 years.
Listen, buddy. You're a charming fellow. One of the best. But me and the kid here, we're trying to talk business, so could you possibly leave us alone? No offense intended.
Ain't no pleasing some folk. Just trying to be friendly.
Oh. That's great, partner. Lenny, where are you?
my friend anywhere?
I don't. I'm sorry.
You know which way my friend went?
Sorry, I don't know.
You seen that feller I was with?
No idea.
Yeah. My friend. You know where he went?
Your mouth, mister.
Yeah.
abandon me often.
Shut up. Cheers.
Cheers.
Not you again?
You alive? Arthur! You alive, Arthur?
I want to die. Well, what did we do?
I don't know.
Oh, me neither.
Yep. You pair degenerates. There's a fine for drunken violence in this town. You're just lucky no one was killed.
Hey, we didn't start a thing.
Yes, you did.
Well, I don't remember.
Either you fools got any money, it's $10 and you're free to walk.
Sure.
Now, get out of here. I don't want to see either of you around here no more.
Oh, Jesus.
So, that was a quiet drink?
First one was pretty quiet.
Yeah, the first one was pretty quiet.
At least it took your mind off goddamn Mikey.
Well, that's certainly true. I gotta get out of here.
I'm just gonna have a little sit down and feel sorry for myself. Some bounty hunters make good lawmen. Not so sure about you, though.
Good morning. How's everything? I am dead. That's
morning, friend.
Yes.